Fencing rocks with metallic pieces on them.
Oh my god.